Lynch. And there's no end to the gap. Left center field. And it's going to bounce off the wall. The game will score easily. Yelich to the second base. And the Brewers strike first tonight. 1-0 Milwaukee.
He saw everything that Quintana had and just hammers one down to the left center field gap. Talking about staying on the baseball. And here is Ryan Braun. Nobody else.
Oh, he's in.